to show the kind of the breadth of creativity and enterprise right across the Commonwealth.
And I would add to that the Queen's Commonwealth Essay Competition.
Yes.
Because that's a wonderful competition that unites young people from all over the Commonwealth. Increasingly in recent years, the Queen Consort has been responsible for that. But working with organisations like Brookhaven International, where the Duke of Edinburgh was patron, the Queen Council, the Queen Consort now is, that was reaching out to a new generation and getting them to think about what the Commonwealth might mean in their lives, but also an important connecting the Crown with them and their lives. The Duke of Edinburgh's Award, which the Queen was so supportive of. I mean, I remember her visit to our office's award house, and you know, she was there for the late Duke, just as the late Duke was always there for her.
Let's pause for a moment, if we may, because we're looking at the images there of the man.